All right. So I just ticked over morning, and I spent the night digging up some clay, digging up some stone. Broke down a couple pieces throughout the night to get some scrap iron and whatnot, and gather up some of the resources in the upper floors, like clay and cement and stuff like that. And now we get to go out about our day. But before we do that, what do we got for bricks going? Got a bunch. And we can make some brick blocks, not too much. Let's actually try to make as many as we can. So we're going to cancel these bricks. We'll pick those ones up. We're just going to make as many as we can. Just 72, not a bad amount. And I'll pop these bricks back into cook. If I can hit the right buttons here. Alright. So we'll get that going. And we can get on our day. And today, I want to get a couple more quests done. And for the blacksmith's forge, we need some clay and some iron ingots. So we need to go find some iron and dig up some clay. Or salvage some iron. Scrapping's probably the best way because you get the experience and you get the supplies. So, we're gonna go out, see what we can get ourselves into today. Working vending machine. Grab a couple of these. This on the map. And we'll just do a little money symbol. Oh, a biker. Hi, bud. Gonna put you in there. So we don't need to carry all that weight with us. And we ran way past our mission. Janitor over there. Take him out. I like how this POI has a zombie outside the door for you, like before you even start the mission. Break this trash. Anybody over here? Nobody in here right now. I'm gonna woke them up nice and quick. For getting got. They're just those two up there. Anybody in there we can see? Nobody we can see. food? Nice little sneaky jump. Alright, so I've realized a lot of zombies don't sense you if you're on, like, the edge of the building. And if you get up on the edge of the roof. Yeah, I'm taking that. Cause I'm a cowboy. On a steel horse I ride. I don't. I have a motorcycle, but it's busted. Meat soup. 10 mil pistol, 44 cal ammo. Of course. Because why would you give me the ammo for the gun that I just found? Alright, so we're going to take some stuff apart on the way out here and get ourselves that scrap iron that we need. And we bought some hackers, so we'll get some extra stuff. Wait, is this a plug? No. Oh, I'm hearing multiple zombies. Yep. Here we go. I can't shoot for shit right now. Alright, you know what? Alright, where are these other zombies at? Snoop around the building. See if we play a little smart. Oh, at least I hit that shot. Oh, fuck. Oh, you fast? I feel like that zombie? No. Hit me more than any other zombies, like, possibly can. Oh, you are. There you are. Am I listening? Oh, I just mentioned you. I'm going to stop by. I didn't see you miss. Alright. Let's get back in here and finish doing what we were doing. Mega Crush. Golden Rod. Ah, finally some coffee. Mine's saying we're encumbered. But we can fix that. Probably just drinking a water. Yeah. And we are... Oh wait, we gotta go back and pick up, what's his face? Punchy. Punchy. Oh yeah, now we're chunky. But let's get over to Joel, sell some stuff, turn this mission in.
Hi. How's it going?
It's going well. And hello.
It must be my lucky day. Thank you.
Batter up.
And here you go.
Oh. Nice. Bicycle parts. Bicycle parts over a gun. I do know how to craft the mechanics table, so that's probably the wise choice. Special jobs.
Would you kindly help me with a little problem?
Freighter wrecked. All right.
Brilliant. I guess this kind of makes us friends now.
All right, so we're going to pass on another job for right now. And we're going to try to go get some iron. Alright. Do we see any iron deposits anywhere? Yes, we do. Up there. Oh, and there's actually one right here. And I wanted to kind of build over here, too. So, let's go do that. We'll go clear out a spot. We'll go mine some iron. And we'll clear out a little bit of a foundation for ourselves to start. Thank you. Alright, here we go. We have a rockbuster? We do. Take that rock buster and oh shit, that's right, you can't jump when you're encumbered in this game. Can I have that back? And I'm gonna leave one frame there so we know that our little mine is there. And we need to look for some eggs, too. I do not have time for your shit, big guy. See, I can hit shots. Oh, and coal right there. A massive coal deposit. When I get power tools, I'm gonna eat that. Wait, where'd the rabbit just go? Oh, there it is. Alright, ingot mold. Reset. Go iron ingots. 36 of those. I guess we'll make some brass ingots. We'll do that. And to research the mechanics table, we need... Ah, we can research the hunting bow. That is a definite must. I don't know if we have any bow parts, but I want to know that. Knives and swords and sneaking. That skill goes up pretty quick for me, so I'm gonna scrap that one. I'm gonna scrap that one. Do we have any other schematics that we can scrap? The art of healing. I always need those. Because, well, healing. Alright. And our ingots quests are done. So we should be able to make our blacksmith forge. Nice. So we got our pick prepared back up. Blacksmith's forge put down, and we'll just do that. Yeah, why not right there? Alright. Now our next mission is to upgrade this, which requires a bunch of stuff, so that'll take a bit. And I'm gonna go good plays, good plays. Looks like I'm down to just my pipe. And we gotta sell some things. Okay, I can't close doors.
What do you seek, friend?
Welcome, friend.
I seek for your inventory.
Maybe
yeah,
next
so
time.
Bucks.
Happy travels, survivor.
We got two. Alright, so what do I want to buy? We're going to buy the feathers. Because bulk feathers is good. We'll buy... guess all of his eggs just to save us some work. We'll buy all of his corn. Should we buy all of his meat? Screw it. Yeah, we'll buy all the meat. We're going on a food binge here. Except the egg. We're not going to buy the egg.
Pleasure doing business with you.
I need to sell you things. Take that, and that, and that, along with that, that, and that.
Thank you, Survivor.
Right,
check back soon. I get new merchandise daily.
Not a book worth buying. That would be a book worth buying. I kind of want that.
Goodbye.
Yep, buying that. That'll come in handy. Alright, so. Shit, jobs. Yeah. none of those seem interesting. I think we'll try to go get the airdrop. And then call it a day. Do the airdrop and then grab some extra ore and clay. And we'll call it a day there. I have 1 point. So we'll go strength. Especially since all we got on us right now is a club. It's 100 meters out in the water too. That's some epic bullshit. Alright, Arlene. Come here, sweetheart. This is loaded, right? Yeah. Come here, bub. Get a little distance from him. A little stamina back. Ooh, good hit. Another good hit. Yes. I love when you get that like noticeable point into a perk. That's the greatest. Yeah, I'm really not up for swimming out to that right now. Alright, so we're about as full as we can get with iron and a little bit of clay. So we'll make our way back to the homestead, throw that on, and then I think we're gonna go out and get cut down some trees, maybe knock on this rock a little bit more. We'll just polish today off gathering some resources. Hunting bow schematic is done. Now we can research a scrap pickaxe, and I don't know if I want to do that. So kind of need one of the other benches. Actually, you know what? We'll do that. We'll be able to repair it, and it'll be useful. Up. Nice. I was not going to pass that up. Alright. I'm going to hack down some trees. And, get some extra stone as well. Hear a horde running by. Decent size horde.